Toddler hospitalized after a serious dog attack. It happened Wednesday in Hoosick Falls on the Vermont border. Police say a two-year-old was attacked by four Rottweilers and taken to Albany Medical Center for treatment. The county health department says the dog owners chose to have their dogs euthanized and tested for rabies. Police are investigating whether or not any charges will be filed.